Boom! So I think this is quarantine hack 39. I think it's officially 39. I think I've just done 37 today. I've got one for tomorrow. 39 is here. So I use these as to look for elephants while I'm driving late afternoon. I don't like driving at night. So for late afternoon, I put these on, which give good peripheral vision on the sides. But what I wanted to show you was these brackets or clamps you can get anywhere. But what you can't get anywhere is this rubber. And there's a better picture. You can get a thick rubber from pretty much anywhere, and you can clamp it over and then tighten it. Obviously it just gets tightened at the bottom over there, so that makes it easy. I've got one on each side over here, and it helps with a number of factors. Oh, sorry little fella. It helps with a number of factors. Number one is vibration. I like to protect the lights. I don't think it's a good idea to have them rattle a lot. You can get different sizes for pretty much any.